Hello. You stopped by to check out this video. My name's The Creatures, aka Dave. We're hanging out looking for some missing pieces on Fallout, sorry, missing persons on Fallout 76. Today, we're going to talk to the scribe Valdez to further this mission with the Brotherhood, hanging inside Fort Atlas. It looks like on the inside, if you haven't seen it. It's fun. You should get back to Fallout 76 if you haven't played any of the new NPCs that have been added and stories that have been added, like Foundation or the Raiders or the Brotherhood. But yeah, let's go on this journey together. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe. Let's get known.
Bring any new finds. Are you available now to look for Marcia? She could be in trouble. She was supposed to make a trip to Foundation, but a group of initiates recently returned from there, and nobody remembers seeing her.
Yeah, what do you need from me?
First, start by talking to her younger brother, Max. He might have an idea where she's gone. I'm going to remain hopeful that something didn't happen to her or anyone else who's missing. If something did happen while she was in our care, let's not worry about that just yet.
Okay. Talk to her brother down here. See what he has to say.
Are you here to help me find my sister? Well, the last time I saw Marcia was when she told me she was going to Foundation for some things. I think that something bad happened to her. It was just supposed to be a quick trip to Foundation, but she hasn't come back yet. I just know she would never leave me on purpose. No, but when she said goodbye, she was acting really weird. She was like, "You know I'll always love you, right?" She never says stuff like that. It's usually, "Learn to behave, Max," or, "Can you be quiet, Max?" Her best friend, Luis Ramirez, might know something. He's an initiate, too.
Okay. Let's run around and talk to everybody. You are right here. Out of the wall.
Ad Victoriam.
I'm sorry, were you?
I swear Night Shin has it out for me.
You don't want to talk to me?
How can I help you?
There we go.
What has Marcia done this time? It's been really hard for her to adjust to living in Fort Atlas after losing her mother. She spends most of her time worrying about taking care of Max, but none of it worrying about herself.
Seems like a nice person then.
I know that Marcia is a little rough around the edges, but that's just because she's already been through a lot in her life. She's the strongest person I know, though, and has a big heart, cares a lot about the people in her life. I'm lucky enough to be one of them. Missing? No, she's just running an errand to Foundation. Yeah, she'll be back any minute.
Oh, why was he a little weird about that?
Damn it, fine, I can't bear the thought of something happening to her. I can't be sure, but I think she may be with the Raider War Party. She told me once that she stayed as long as she could for Max's sake, but being here was like an open wound for her.
Okay. I wish I could go. Who cares if she's a raider? They're awesome.
Good luck, and please bring her back.
All right, let's go
Hey
to
there.
the raiders. You. You're up there. Okay. Travel. Let's go the core so I can cut across. Yeah, I guess that takes me closer. I just have to go out the door. Yeah, I should have went journal. That's okay. You lose them, you win them. Sometimes.
Ooh.
Here we go. And it was over here, wasn't it? Power jump. Go back here to the little cave area. Fast travel here, fast travel there. And I'm excited about Starfield. I've been jonesing for a game like this. I'm telling myself not to play Fallout 4 on the PC. I played it before a couple times.
Do something about them. I'll go. It's my fault anyway.
I know you're eager to help, but Sheena and Burke are the best there is. Anything that gives them trouble is going to be extremely dangerous.
What are you doing here?
You have some nerve showing up here after you sold us out. I'll let Marcia speak for herself, but I'm pretty sure she's not interested in going back.
Hell no, I'm not. How about you don't waste everyone's time and just leave? We're a family here. Sheena's as clever as they come, but I know her too well to let something like that live under the radar forever. She did make one mistake, thinking a bootlicker like you had any chance of actually helping us. I'm glad you asked. Oh, it just so happens we're planning a dinner party. The Brotherhood will be our distinguished guests. We'd like to deliver a special thank you for showing up in Appalachia without even needing an invitation. And laying down the law on this filthy, treacherous wasteland. You've done enough helping already. You had your chance, and you blew it. What about Sheena and Burke? It's their lives that are on the line, not yours.
I value their lives as much as my own. I can't put their lives in the hands of the Brotherhood. That makes them as good as dead.
If we stand by and do nothing, then they will be dead. Sheena and Burke went to AMS headquarters to retrieve something for us and haven't returned yet.
Marcia. Damn it. Well, it wasn't my plan for you to know about this, but now that you do, I guess there's no way around it. Marcia is not going back with you. She's going after Sheena and Burke. She's been bossed around by the Brotherhood enough in her life. Why don't you do something for her for a change and help out?
Going back to Fort Atlas. No one gave you the right to make my life decisions for me, and the Brotherhood doesn't own me.
I feel better having one of us there instead of blindly trusting the Brotherhood. Make sure someone is focused on saving Sheena and Burke.
One of us? You really mean it? I'll prove to you, Pierce, that I belong here. I'll undo what I've done.
You being willing to put your life on the line for us is indication enough that you belong in this family. Bring my people back alive and in one piece.
I'll meet you at AMS. I'm not coming back with you after, though. I have a new family now.
Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Boom.
Let anything happen to the crater. I swear my life on it.
Yep, I know. I know you won't. You guys are mad at me. I must have decided to not pick the Raiders in this one. I just need the gas shotgun. I haven't got that one yet. We'll get that one day. What says Dave had it? The plans for it, I didn't get it.
Automated mining services.
I forgot. Then I went back looking for that guy at Foundation for the gas. Is it gauze or gas? I think it's gas. Who's throwing grenades at me?
I could have handled them on my own, you know.
I believe you.
I've had to be the one who takes care of Max and me. I'm not used to accepting help. So, thanks.
Yeah.
Now that that's taken care of, we should look around and see if there's any trace of Sheena or Burke. I already did a sweep of this floor before that mercenary attacked me and didn't find anything. Let's try looking upstairs.
Alright. Head to the third floor.
Can't hide forever. Your escape is only making things worse for you.
Was somebody shooting you? Oh, yeah, right there. The bummer when I'm a higher level.
The Hellcats are unstoppable.
I like Hellcats. I like that name. They're shooting me with revolver pistols. Can make hazmat suits now. Just clear the enemies. I don't know. I was looking for other stuff. Subject 43, naked mole rat. Woohoo! Nothing exciting. Other side, wait.
I'd recognize that necklace anywhere. That's Burke's necklace. I've never seen them without it. My mom had a similar necklace that she always wore. Never took that thing off. I still regret not being able to retrieve it from her body. I thank you. You're right. Max and I will keep her memory alive. Maybe I can tell you about her sometime. If you want.
Yeah, that'd be
At
nice.
At least we know that Burke and Sheena made it to AMS. Let's keep looking.
Let's do it. Can we go up here? Probably. All right, nothing exciting.
Wait, there. I recognize them. That's one of the raiders that went with Sheena and Burke. I hope they're still okay. I'm so tired of all the blood and death. I'm tired of losing everyone that I care about. First my mother's death, and now this. You're right. Sheena and Burke are strong. I'm sure they're here somewhere. Come on, we've got to hurry and find them.
Find clues where the raiders are.
What does that note say?
Please find us. Only way to make it alone.
A note from Sheena. Can't believe they surrendered. Hopefully that means they were taken alive. The Raiders, they really are like a family. The kind that I want to be a part of.
What about Max?
Of course, they'll always be my family. I just couldn't stand staying in that place anymore with the Brotherhood. One day, they'll understand. Hell, maybe they'll even join me. We're almost to the top of AMS. We must be getting close. Let's hurry.
All right, let's hurry. Nothing fun back there? Okay, well, I got stuck. Fun in here? Yeah, a fan, a typewriter. I'll take the, thought I said caps. And
door's locked. See if you can find a way to open it.
All right, I don't need fusion cores. You went to the door without me. We'll look at all in case it triggers something. Find kit.
Huh? What was that?
Let's get him!
It's not over yet!
Headshots all day. Oh, so pistol. Why is your pipe pistol so good? And mine's not. I just want loose screws. Was that all of you? Nothing fun out here? Limited guns. Nope.
Really? You and that little girl are the ones giving my mercs all this trouble. We Hellcats don't put up with anyone getting in the way of us or our caps. This ends now.
Oh.
Commencing attack on hostile target.
Okay. Oh, they missed all of them?
Get him!
Oh, that's our friend. Close. Yes. Got that. Don't need anything else. I can't. Yeah, they're probably all just pistols.
Did you find out where Sheena and Burke are? Captured? That's good. That means they were taken alive. We need to figure out where these holding cells are. See if you can find anything else that hints toward their location.
All right, we will.
I have no idea, but that son of a bitch is gonna pay for messing with Sheena and Burke.
Let me try this again. All right, move to trash. Sorry, I got distracted. Somebody messaged me about something with work. Okay, let's keep looking. Look for the key. Probably be in here in the secret room. Am I too close? I keep going over it. There we go. Oh my god. You go to the lobby. I'm just kidding. I'll go. Nothing exciting. This way. Shortcut. I like shortcuts. We're in the lobby. And find the raid. That way. Okay. Basement key? What? You have a basement key? Hey. Kill the guards. We'll kill the guards. I just hope these aren't explosive rounds, I don't remember. Let's see. I should probably look. Damage. Nope. Okay, cool. I can use it. Hiding out there, are they coming down?
Keep an eye out.
Pistols still. Pistols. You sleeping?
A grenade. Let's see what happens. To blow up.
Marsha, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
What the hell? The Brotherhood sent their lackey to try and bring me back. I told them I refused to even consider it until we found you. They're actually not as bad as I thought. And they helped me find you. But anyway, are you two okay? You look pretty beat up.
Been better.
Good work on giving these mercenaries hell, Marsha. You'll make a great addition to the war party. So, can you get us out of here or not?
Thank you. I won't forget this.
Appreciate your help.
Don't worry, you two. We'll get you out soon.
Open the cages.
Hey.
Oh. Terminal. Right here. Let's do it. Let's do it. Ah, I should just click on them. You never know. I don't read them. Do you read them? You should let me know in the comments below. Okay.
Hey.
Okay, now that we found Sheena and Burke, we can talk. What's up?
Can we talk about you coming back? Can you tell me about what happened to your mother?
It's hard to talk about, but you've been so patient with me. I've really ever only talked about it with Ramirez, but... Alright. The town that Max and I were living in with our mother was being threatened by a group of raiders. When the Brotherhood came into town, they decided to be saviors. They actually thought it would be a good idea to arm a bunch of ordinary people with high-tech weaponry. When the raiders came, they took the weapons and slaughtered our people. If we hadn't tried to fight back, my mother would still be alive.
There's going to be a twist here. I just want to let you know.
Thank you for understanding. Maybe with more members like you, the Brotherhood will become a better organization. Sure, I'll hear what you've got to say. Thank you for seeing things my way. I hope Romani and Shin aren't too hard on you for not bringing me back. Please, let Luis, Odessa, and Max know that I'm going to be okay. And they're always welcome to join me. Just kidding, those bootlickers will never leave the Brotherhood. Unless...
All right. I wanted her to return or be with the Raiders. Hey, but you have a necklace that's just like her mom. I have a weird feeling there might be something more to that. Let's pull a tape. I know I need a level up, right? Up here. Cool. Got it. All right, so here we don't need to do any of that. We'll go back to missing person. So we want to go to Fort Atlas up here. Fast travel. Let's go inside the fort. Well, these missions are like 30 minutes long. Because I lollygag.
back here.
Keep fighting out there.
I wonder what legacy I'll leave to the scrolls. Welcome back, Initiate. What do you have to report? I see that Marcia is not with you. Is she okay? I didn't actually think that you would fail. Poor Max. First he loses his mother, and now Marcia is gone? Not to mention who knows what information she'll be able to share with the Raiders. We're going to need to be really careful going forward. Did you discover anything else on your mission? This letter is concerning. While Marcia wasn't missing, it seems that these Hellcat mercenaries and the Blue Ridge Caravan Company are both involved in the other disappearances. Please, take this to Romani as soon as you can. She'll want to hear about this.
Alright, missing persons. Complete it.
Watch your step. It's anything you need to know?
What items did I get? Probably nothing exciting. Thought I got a glass ball. Out of the blue quest started. We'll have to pick up later and play this.
I hope my chin is going to be alright. I wish I had more medical training, but it's probably best that I leave that to our specialists.
Jin got hurt in the last mission.
We have to cut ourselves free from America to rebuild America. Take the old and forge it anew.
Cool. We'll leave it there. We'll go up there and
talk
to her over there. We'll get that figured out for Out of the Blue. Thanks for hanging out with me. Let's get known. Like, subscribe if you're still hanging out. Appreciate it. Hit the like button. Ring-a-linga the ding-a-linga bell. That's an Austin Evans thing, he says. All right. We'll chat soon. Have a great day. Thank you for hanging out with me.
Bye.